This one is just represents a couple of bones, and we'll just see how the cat picture there. And all we do is we just release it. Quite cool, really, isn't it? Probably just needs a little bit more weight at the knuckle joints. But unfortunately, because this is made out of thin MDF, you can see it just means that I've kept it thin and light, which means it warps a little bit. You get some torque on it. See the random motion of it, it's quite nice to watch.